How to troubleshoot a wired printer connection. Troubleshoot a wired or Ethernet connection if your computer is unable to detect the printer over the connection or a printer offline message displays when trying to print. Turn off the printer and then disconnect the Ethernet cable from the router and the printer. Inspect the cable and ends of the cable. If the cable is frayed, severed, or cracked, replace it. If there is no damage to the cable, check the ends and confirm the cable is an Ethernet cable and not a phone cable. An Ethernet has 8 wires, other cables only have 2 or 4. Connect the cable to the printer. Connect the other end of the cable directly to the router and use a different port than you did previously. Turn on the printer. Confirm the connection on your printer by checking the lights on the printer Ethernet port. If there are blinking lights, the connection is active. Printer network configuration page to confirm the network status. For printers with a touchscreen or text display, print the page from the Wireless, Network Settings, or Setup menu. For printers with buttons only, press the Wireless and Information buttons at the same time, or press the Wireless and Start Copy Black buttons at the same time. Under General Information, make sure the network status is ready. If the status is something different, use the information provided on the configuration page to assist you in resolving the issue.